his left side. Now he's free at the 35. He may go. And he will take it in for a Dolphins touchdown. Raheem Mostert with his second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Dolphins strike quickly to take the lead here in the fourth. They blitzed defensively there, but he was able to slip through that first layer, and then he was gone.
I think they won the leverage.